3 hours before the procedure and then nothing.
Now you can see that part of the race.